Hey everybody, this is Eric Lex Travel Videos, and I'm in the Alta Cathedral, and they do a museum down below about the Northern Lights. Let's go take a look, shall we? Let's do it. And this is the section here, and they do a video at 12:30, so we got a few minutes. Let me see if I can capture most of this. And I'm going to go through, so pause as you need to. Trade your places. Thank you. He's trying to record it so I can read it later. That's the museum. Let me set this up so we can watch the Northern Lights. How cool would that be? Very cool. Okay, everybody, I'm gonna go. Bye-bye. That's the museum. I'm gonna do another video on just the show. Okay, bye.
They start work here in Alta. And even the first in the human history Northern Lights Observatory was created here in our city, just 4 kilometers from this place, on the top of the Alta mountain. So, after moving, you can take a look to that wall. There we have all information about scientists who discovered Northern Lights from all this time till nowadays. Like, which information humanity had in different time history. Also, we have additional screens with information about Northern Lights. My favorite in this corner. There is stories and fairy tales of different nations about Northern Lights. And trust me, it's really interesting. For example, Sami people, local people, absolutely sure that Northern Lights can steal their children. So they really, even nowadays, a lot of families will not let their children play outside of the house if Northern Lights are in the sky. People in Finland believe that Northern Lights created when the really playful folks, Arctic folks, play in the sky, and when the tail of these folks touch mountains, it creates Northern Lights. People from Greenland believe that this is souls of newborn babies who was die immediately and who play on the sky. So it's a lot of beautiful fairy tales. That screen I highly recommend you. On all screens, you can choose your language. English, German, Norwegian, and Sami. And here will be 10 minutes with best shots of them.